It's become a bit of a stereotype for British people, I think. I mean, if you ask any sort of outsiders, foreign people, they say, oh, they'll go to the pub and they all drink pints of ale. Because we do, generally, that's what we do. Even weeknights, it doesn't matter if you've got work in the morning. My mother is terrible for it. She'll just drink any night, regardless of whether she's got work or not, and just face the consequences in the morning. Last night, I think I had about 5 cans before I went out, and then when I was out, I must have drank at least 4 or 5 pints, a couple of double rum cokes, perhaps, and then when I came home, another can of beer, and a bit of 8-year-old whiskey as well, just to wash it all down. The neck nomination thing, I think, is ridiculous, to be honest. The things that I've seen some people drink because of that, it's just outrageous. You drink a drink to enjoy it and enjoy how it makes you feel. Necking a pint of piss is not an enjoyable experience. I don't see how you get any enjoyment out of that.
Generally in Hong Kong, students do not drink as much as you do in here. So my friend, they're not going to join this nomination game. I believe so, yeah, because it seems a bit unusual for us to drink so much in front of the camera.
Absolutely outrageously ridiculous.